Snow chill, itches. Okay, focus. I'm picking up another signal. Oh, there it is. The tall neck the signal's coming from. To get on the tall neck's head. The killers. What are they doing here? Trying to capture the tall neck.
Before the shadow!
Found him!
I must be closing in on the signal. Okay, I need to get up to the Tallneck's head. The killers. What are they doing here? It looks like they're trying to capture the Tallneck. This should be a good spot for jumping onto the tall neck. Climb up to its head. Need them soon enough. Grab this now. Quick. Brew that up later. Keep that for later. Keep quiet now. The world beyond the sacred land. I need to find Olin and learn everything he knows. Who the killers were, how they saw me through his focus, who the woman is, one who looks like me, why they want me dead. Olin's trail leads to Meridian. When I catch him, he will talk. And he will pay for all the lives he saved.
Sure as a sun's right.
Little Spark. Any sign of that man?
I found him, Jira. I think you two will have a lot to talk about.
I like a good story. And a good drink. It's why I'm good at what I do.
He's bringing you both. Kendert wants to be with you. He regrets that he took the word of the Ealdorman.
Women know their place in the claim, was their word. It's the Karja's son that bakes their brains and gives them such thoughts.
That's
the tribe. You can't bear a grudge. It'd make you go mad. My silly man. Little Spark, how can I thank you? There'll always be a drink for you at Hunter's Gathering.
This ceasefire has been good for trade.
was the sun's rising, you're a Nora.
I was born at sunrise. It's supposed to be lucky. The corruption is Sun's will, and we must accept it. Many have died, and so will many more before the sun.
These damn Oseram, stirring up tensions.
So much for being careful. These are helpful. Bitter, though.
Thank you.
These will keep.
I did tell you we'd meet again.
Nil. Still hunting bandits?
Oh, yes. I've been sharpening my blade, anticipating the scent of the fight. Don't get me wrong. These scum are odorous. A little panic and desperation really sets it off, though. Like an incense.
So, what's your knife called?
Why would someone name a knife?
So much for small talk.
Are you ready?
Just don't think this means I enjoy it.
Don't worry. We'll take your secret to their graves.